Ladies and gentlemen, Yoshi Unleashed starts now! Welcome everyone to Yoshi Unleashed with Yoshi Tatsu. Yoshi, speaking of Vince McMahon, The Undertaker shared some news in regarding Vince McMahon in a way that we would not have suspected. And this comes in the terms of creative. That The Undertaker recalls an early creative difference with Vince McMahon. The Undertaker on his patriotic trench coat. And that was all Vince. The Undertaker was meant to be a patriotic character. At least that is how Vince McMahon viewed it. But not in the type of patriotic, and certainly not in the Del Wilkes mask wearing stereo, you know, superhero type. Wow. It was all tied back to the creation of the Undertaker character, which officially debuted at the 1990 edition of the Survivor Series. Mark Calloway was given this persona, playing the role of the Undertaker, someone who prepares a body for burial. His portrayal was brilliant, representing himself in a manner unlike any other wrestler in the industry. However, by 1993, as McMahon was ensuring WWE milks the last drop out of the America versus foreign nation storyline, All-American superhero Lex Luger was feuding with the Terror of Yokozuna, Ludwig Borga, which built the main event for the Survivor Series of that year, where Luger's All-Americans battled Yokozuna's foreign fanatics. Luger's partners included Tatanka and the Steiner brothers, and that changed when Yokozuna and Borga beat Tatanka to the point that he could no longer be part of the match, and we see the Undertaker take his place. During Superstars taping, surrounded in the ring by Luger, the Steiners, the Undertaker joined the team by revealing that on the inside of his trench coat was lined with the American flag. I'll play the video real quick that's here.
Yeah, let's move that up a little bit. It was like a little bit towards the end, I think.
There's the flag.
Yeah. It's funny that it was the old one as well. It wasn't even the new one.
The way he baby Tom.
So, basically in the article, Yoshi, the Undertaker, explains that that whole situation was Vince McMahon's idea, and the Undertaker wasn't seemingly for it. So I have to ask, Yoshi, did you ever have any creative differences with any higher ups in WWE?
No, I don't know about that.
So basically when they were telling you to, okay, Yoshi, this is what you need to do, just go ahead and do it without anything like, hey, I don't think this is good or things like that.
Yeah. One time, Okay, the creative told me, hey Yoshi, you should do the Great Muta second face paint under mist. The creative told me.
That's where the Doc Yoshi came from, right?
Yeah, that was 2011, I think. But I rejected because if I respect Great Muta, right? Keiji Muto. He's genius. So in Japan, many wrestling fans calls him genius. But this is not only in Japan. In the world, everybody says he's genius. Even R. Anderson told me Great Muta was genius. That Anderson told me. So Anderson is like always like grumpy, right? Like this. Then, yeah, he always like I was green, so he always hey Yoshi blah 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 blah. Never prize Yoshi, do this, do this, do this. Don't do this. No, never prize. But that Anderson says Keiji Muta is genius. So right, so he's a genius in the world, in this business. So if I do Great Muta second, everybody make fun of me. Then I rejected the creative. I can't do that. I'm not genius. Yeah, and I respect him. I can't do Great Muta second. That I said for the creative. Then what? Dark Side of Yoshi came out. But I do half face paint with no mist. So creative told me, okay, but you should do mist or face paint. Then I choose, okay, I do face paint. But I do half. If I do full face, looks like Great Muta, right? I didn't want to do that, but I do half face paint. The creative was a little pissed, I remember.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we want to thank you for tuning in today with Yoshi Unleashed, with Yoshi Tatsu. You can go to YouTube at youtube.com at Yoshi Unleashed, where you can watch these podcast episodes and also watch our YouTube short videos of Yoshi Reacts. Now, for you audio listeners, you can follow us on Spotify, Google, Podbean, Podbay, Red Circle. It's Yoshi Unleashed. And for all of those on Reddit, we have a special message being sent to you for all your help with the recent success in the YouTube channel. Yoshi, send us off.
Thank you for watching Yoshi Unleashed. See you next time. Don't talk shit about me.